Hundreds of ATMs in Victoria are being scrapped as the use of cash falls off a cliff. But a warning tonight for Australians who prefer tapping to pay, the habit could blow your budget. Business reporter Chris Kohler explains.
While Australians are spending up as the economy recovers, wallets are empty.
I'm wondering if you have any change for a $50 note.
I don't have any change.
No cash. I don't carry cash.
No.
Sorry,
on
don't
the cart.
Carry cash
on the cart.
And the banks have reacted by culling ATMs. Another 1,640 have been scrapped since the pandemic began.
What we've seen through COVID is people preferring the safety, security and convenience of contactless payments.
Cash withdrawals dropped another 4% in the year to March, while card transactions jumped 20%. And with that, more than 100 ATMs are now being removed per month. Just over 26,300 remain, the lowest number since 2008.
That trend's continued, but it has definitely been accelerated by the pandemic.
And researchers warn the ease of cashless payments is squeezing our budgets.
You don't notice money leaving your bank account. There's research that shows that people tend to spend between 15 and 60% more on average when they're using a card than when they use cash.
Those who are concerned about disappearing cash machines are reminded that supermarkets are big ATMs. Both Coles and Woolworths allow for withdrawals of up to $400 at the register without a fee or even a purchase. Worth remembering, as bank ATMs are harder to find. Chris Kohler, Nine News.